What's life without a little pain? My bow grows stronger. The power of Thanatos. Is there? What a fight!
Sir?
Might surprise you.
Huh. I thought I sensed the royalty in you.
Well, that is awful kind of you to say, though I would like to think my punishment... Good idea.
All right.
I think you'll go all the way this time, Paul.
Delicious. One of them's not going to like this.
I won't forget this.
Nephew, when presented with a...
He won't like this.
Commend you for your efforts.
She's offering an exchange. Artemis won't. Hello, Fury Sisters.
Murder.
Innocent. My weapons can grow even stronger now. Okay. Up we go. Got it. Warmer. I won't have it. More inferno bombers. Where now?
Someone there? I'm fine here on my own, hunt. You bet.
Ooh, that's good. See you again.
Bye.
Anyone there? Extra blessing. Okay, goodbye. Olympus, I accept this message. and we're off. Eat. Mine now. Let me have it. Lucky find.
Through the expanse of time, I often wondered, is it necessary to be fair? The immortals are my offspring. Surely I should treat them equally. And yet I find that there is little sport in doing so.
Let's have it out between us then. Something.
Oh, I didn't see you come in.
Don't worry, won't be long. Good. empty. That one's rearming. Athena's power.
Do not so much as think about it.
Meg!
Take it away.
Thank you for that.
Who is going to clean all of this up?
Mine. Has expired. Meg!
Here!
Farewell for now, Sinister Ball of Butterflies. I'll make every strike count.
What you're up to, Cass, but if I did, I don't think anybody in Olympus is aware of it.
Faster than ever. Damn you.
sorry, will he? Zesty.
I hope you're perfectly...
You don't hear me, Jing.
And now you're saying I can't fight Asterius? Even though I had no difficulty...
Thank you.
Try not to shut him up.
Cheers, mate. Already. Olympus, I accept this message. That's something. That's quite a stash there, Charon. Just what I need.
Cerberus.
I owe you one, boy. crisp, cold air.
No matter how quickly you're...
very sore right now.
The favor doing Zagreus then walks into a chamber black as night, but with a blood-red pool, and from it comes a voice which says, "Would you mind diving in these waters, Prince?" To which the Prince replies, "Oh, sure."
I did it, I think.
Huh? Just keep in watch over the pool of sticks there, Simon.
Wanted to ask you more about Nyx and Chaos, sir.
So it can be harder than you know. For someone like Nyx, she was responsible for no small part of creation herself. As her relationship with Chaos grew more strained, she gave birth to strife, misery, doom. Sons and daughters you don't hear about too much.
What, really? I've never heard Hypnos or Thanatos mention any of them, let alone Nyx.
I don't know, lad. On the surface, I suppose. My point is, Nyx had her own problems to contend with, dealing with her brood.
Yeah, I can see that.
Our work is never done.
Oh. somebody raised you very well indeed, my son. Nyx, I suppose. I'll never be half the mother she is.
For what it's worth, I happen to think you're off to an excellent start. Nyx did teach me a lot. Achilles, too, and father in a way. But there is no replacing your presence. I felt that before we ever met. And now...
Thank you, Zagreus. I hope your last assignment...
Where's Cerberus?
More nectar for the old disposal service, father.
I don't require beverages in order to enjoy myself, boy. Unlike so many of your kin upon their mountain.
Why not?
You've taken more advantage of the...
Almost.
I'm upset.
You know you sound a spe...
Don't let me keep you...
Plenty of room for improvement.
Skillfully executed work.
Nyx, I hate to be a bother, but I wanted to ask you about Chaos once again.
It is for Chaos to reach out to me if they wish to reacquaint themselves with me.
I see. I'm sorry to have troubled you.
Hey, nice one, Wretched Broker.
Dusa, you must work harder than anyone in this house, keeping everything so neat.
Oh, Prince, wow, thank you!
Oh, you said it all. Don't mean to...
I'm glad we've had a chance to know each other, too.
Okay, bye. That's too good a deal to pass up.